Hi guys.
Hello.
Back with another
Movie
Movie
Monday. Brr, brr, brr,
Monday.
brr. Woo! Today we are watching Everything Everywhere All at Once.
Everything, all the time, all the places around the corner in my asshole.
Oh my God.
This won the poll that we did last month.
This was number Uno, which is great because I've been wanting to see it, but I just haven't. So we were like, why don't we watch it for y'all?
Yeah, heard wonderful things about it.
Yes,
Very
people
excited.
are saying that it's up in the game for Marvel movies, somebody said. I know it's funny that this came out right around the time as Multiverse of Madness, so people were comparing them, and a lot of people said this one was better. So I have high expectations, which isn't always great, but
I have no real
yeah.
expectations, so.
So we're just going to get right into
So,
it.
yep, we're about to watch this. I had to pay for it.
You
So,
know.
support us, please.
Was that like a different universe we were seeing before? That bag has eyes.
5 minutes.
What?
It's cool that they're going back and forth.
She just has ADHD. This is how her brain is working. She's like, I'm going in circles. We'll finish a conversation at some point. That's how it feels talking to Ishar.
Shut up! I knew you were gonna say something like that. It's not true. I can keep a conversation.
If
And you're
anything, I
not
feel
much
like, I was about to
better.
say, if anything, it feels like talking to me, because that's how my brain works.
I like how chaotic this space is.
Yeah, it's very chaotic and
I
cluttered
could
and.
stare at it for 45 minutes and probably still not see everything.
Hi, Evelyn. Mrs. Wong.
Hey, Mom. I only cook enough food for three people. Now I'll have to cook more.
Better than Sweden.
Right, Becky?
Not her name being Becky.
I thought she was just calling her Becky. Like Becky with the good hair.
What? Mom, just wait.
Wait, wait. No time to wait
Just
today.
please.
This lady does not slow down.
Not
And I
once.
bet the world is about to force her into it.
It happens every time you go too fast, you do too much, the universe slows you down.
Open.
This is so fast, babe.
I know. I'm like trying to wrap my mind around one thing in
Just
this
one
movie.
thing.
This is gonna need to be like a two-time watch, maybe three.
This must be how she thinks.
Yeah, we're kind of like seeing her mind. What's with all the googly eyes?
No more Google Eyes! 2 years of meeting, she puts a lien on our laundromat. And you know what your father does? He brings her cookies.
What's happening?
I try to make our lives easier and more simple.
No, get closer again. I need to see what's going
Right.
on.
Survive without you. This man was doing parkour in the middle of the store. Is this man living a double life?
Did play, was that another him? This is the first time she's slowed down.
It is. She's just relaxed for a second.
Let's all sit down and watch this movie then.
I know.
This is only 10. I thought you people were very good
Well,
with
next
that.
time
Wow.
Oh, this is Becky. Becky 是我的好朋友,
老友来的. Mom.
How she was able to do what she wanted.
Yeah.
I have something to say to you. You have to try and eat healthier. You are getting fat.
Ma'am.
That's not what you want to say, and you know it. Part one is everything.
Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
She is doing everything. Do you just want your wife to notice you? That sounded like I was about to start an infomercial. Do you want your wife to notice you?
Well, today we have the thing to do it. Elevators make me nervous.
Always.
See? That's not him.
Oh. Was that in the sink with dishes in there?
Better there than the floor, I guess.
I don't know about that.
Talk to you soon.
What? What? She is me. I am her.
All right, we going right or left?
I don't remember what the options were.
Left was the appointment, right was the janitor's closet. Going to the janitor's closet. I'm curious.
Yeah, go to the janitor's closet.
Turn around.
Yeah, go in there.
Go in there.
You're also a novelist. And a chef.
Last time you told me
that. Please.
Should have went in the janitor's closet.
Shoes to my own feet. That sounds uncomfortable. Why?
And they're like sneakers too, so that's like extremely uncomfortable. So you didn't have to go to the janitor's closet. Just imagine you're in the janitor's closet.
Interesting. I have a picture of the closet from Victorious.
Is this a closet party?
Yeah.
I thought this was a closet party.
Cannot imagine anything mattering more than the conversation we are now having.
I know I personally care less about it than what conversation I could be having.
Yeah. Those awards behind her look like butt plugs. And she starts talking about them. They look like butt plugs.
Maybe they double in that.
Make them useful so they're not just sitting on a shelf.
Yeah, you can use it. See?
What is gross necklaces?
I know you have
gross necklaces.
Mine, but nothing could possibly matter more than this conversation we're having right now.
Everybody thinks that their conversation is the most important conversation that we're having right now.
Can like this one take like a 5 minute?
Well, he said there's a great evil coming to destroy all of the universes, so I guess the taxes one can wait a minute.
Hush! No one!
He's scary.
What the? Normally I'd have secondhand embarrassment, but I think I'm just too thrown.
I know. I mean, she felt like she got hit in the face with a pipe.
So did he feel his...
Well, no, because he wasn't him. He was just inhibiting his body to talk to her at certain points. Okay. She was actually her. But there.
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't sound right, but I don't know enough about
first jumping
to dispute it.
No, it's right.
Oh, this is about to be a trip.
It's already a trip.
It's already a trip, but it's just going to get worse.
It's a journey. It's a flight.
Of stairs.
That I'm falling down and up currently.
He said don't let anyone know.
What's in the elevator?
Toya. I was in the elevator.
You're not having the same conversation.
You're not. Oh, it's her.
She's scary.
Yeah, why is she walking like that?
Shut up. I'm stressed. He just looked at the other side.
Yeah, he did. Oh, was it not her?
Dissolution of marriage?
Come on.
There is so much happening right now.
Stop confusing me, coming and going. Stop.
Right, I'm like, sir, you be coming at the worst times.
Does everyone remain calm?
Because one of them gonna turn into somebody.
Right, I don't know.
I need you two to get
that's still the other version of him.
Okay.
Look at the way he's walking. Yeah, that's not.
He about to do something.
I know, what's about to happen?
With his fanny pack.
He opening his fanny pack.
Is that chapstick?
Yeah. It's not chapstick.
Pull the fanny packs off.
Why did he eat the chapstick? I'm still so confused.
Yeah, what's the chapstick? Like, what is it for real?
Okay, he is doing the thing,
though. I know.
My goodness.
That was like 50 turns before you even hit the ground.
Oh, footwork. Hey.
Whoa!
They take their job so seriously, because I would not be getting back up.
At this point, I'd be like, oh, he got me. I'm down.
Did that go in his nose?
I'm not the wayman who wants to divorce you. I'm the wayman who is saving your life.
You're the wayman who's confusing me regardless.
Is it her daughter? Oh.
Wow. What's happening?
I don't.
Is that where your parents are?
It is her daughter.
Joy?
That's Joy, but that ain't Joy.
I'm like, is this even about to be a good reaction? Because I feel like I'm just
staring. Are you guys enjoying how confused and silent we are?
Because
I can promise it's gonna be more of that.
I feel like if I talk too much, I'm going to miss everything.
It's called first jumping. I need you to learn how to do it right now.
That's a lot to learn in, like, right now.
Ew, what? I need you to explain that.
Why do you have to chew on something to, like, maybe it does something and the chewing helps him, like, but still.
Jobu
Tabaki. You're just making up sounds.
Well, all names are just made up sounds.
Okay, Thor.
That's a made up word.
What word's made up?
So let her destroy the other bubbles. You said there's so many of them.
Girl, that means she's coming for you. Like, if every universe you get murked.
This movie's insane.
Your clothes never wear as well the next day. Your hair never falls in quite the same way.
I mean, same.
You think it's me?
I mean, I would think it's her too. This girl is going to each universe looking for versions of you and killing them.
Oh, uh-uh.
Nope.
There you are.
Mm-mm. Which one are you?
Mm-mm.
Uh-uh, stay back. Oh.
Where did her stomach go?
Why did she scream like that? Oh, no. Oh, do you have to do different things to jump?
Ow! That's like the worst one.
I don't want to see it. Girl, she's right there.
She's right there.
You developed an algorithm that calculates which statistically improbable action will place you in a universe on the edge of your local cluster.
Huh. That's so weird. Girl, okay. Just profess your love.
The next best path is break your own arm or take a nap.
Yeah, like, I can't do either one of those, so.
I love you.
You gotta mean it.
Yeah, you didn't mean it. So you just want to you wanted the divorce to talk about the problems that you had.
You always get pulled away.
LOL. I understand his logic. I mean, really focus on it right now.
Yeah, I was like, I understand what he's saying because she does not pay attention unless it's something urgent. Aww.
This man is hurting.
I know. And she don't got the time actually to, like, do anything.
I love you!
That's hard to mean.
It is hard to mean when she's trying to kill you, but, like, you gotta dig deep.
Absolutely not. I'm on drugs.
Ooh.
Wow.
So if this would have happened if you would have stayed home, she'd have become a movie star. Not them just taking it from her.
Funny.
That's so cute. Ooh.
Jeez. Well, that hurt.
I know.
That hurt me.
That was not the right thing to say.
Oh.
At all. Because, like, you still care about him, right? You shouldn't want to, like, hurt him like that.
What if that was his 13th reason?
Right.
He needs to know how good my life could be.
No, he doesn't.
Why
Why are you, yeah.
Yeah, really see it. I bet it's not that great.
That's what I'm saying. I'm like,
looks lonely to me.
The you in that life, yeah, is probably like, oh, I wish I would have gone with him.
If you fall for the temptations, you invite contradiction. The clay pot could shatter and you could die. Or far worse.
What's worse? Expelled?
You probably mess up the universe, the multiverse.
Explain it all to me now.
I would not mind that.
Yeah, that's fair. We have a moment of calm. Let's talk about it.
So he pushed her beyond her limit.
So now she's just going around killing all her moms in every timeline.
Oh no. You found us.
Oh boy. Mm-mm. Hey. I like your pig.
Oh. I also like your pig. Oh.
Wow.
Oh! Hands on your head. Like this? Like, you literally, what are you supposed to do to fight her? Yeah, he looks great.
I heard it. I refused to look.
Oh, I like this fit.
It's the makeup for me.
I would just love all the outfit changes.
Evelyn, it's
organic.
Choo-choo to booty.
Choo-choo to booty.
You're the reason my daughter doesn't call anymore.
No, it ain't her.
Why she thinks she is gay?
Ma'am.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
She said, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, she was like, hold on. That's what you're focused on?
Honestly. Oh.
She's off the damn map.
She's off the map. Ew. I hate it. I hate this universe. So they're like, how did she even jump there? Where did the ketchup and mustard come from?
Let me help you open up your mind, huh?
Don't touch me, please. You scare me.
You scare me a lot.
But like, I love her.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. What is it?
A donut? A bagel?
A donut? It's an everything bagel.
A bagel.
Oh! Her dad?
I'm Alpha Coco.
Oh. Well, girl, you was about to die. So he saved you.
Sucked into a bagel.
She almost got killed by that bagel.
That was so much. This is so much.
This is deep.
This is a doozy.
You mean the monster that is inside my daughter?
That is your daughter.
I'm no good at anything. Exactly.
So you're so mediocre.
You're living. You're worse you.
Wow.
Thanks.
That's like my biggest fear.
I know.
God. I have to admire her.
I do. I do admire her.
Huh?
Now I gotta deal with you not being you or being right. You, but being him. I don't know.
And he said to stay away, but he's... Just leave them. Leave them all.
I would be like, we need to get away from your daughter because, like, if she comes back to this universe, she'll be right with you.
Right.
Like, you better...
That's what he said. He said, get away from Joy. So I'm saying, just leave them all to be away from her.
Yeah.
Because she's probably just going to chase after you anyway.
Well, she needs to take him with her.
That movie.
Okay, what are you talking about?
Rakakuni.
Ratatouille. Okay.
Ratatouille?
Ratatouille? I like that movie.
Me too.
It is a good movie.
It's a great movie.
Quickly. While she is distracted.
No. She can't kill her daughter.
You expect to defeat her in every universe if you can't even kill her in one?
Well, not this one at least.
Yeah. I mean, he is spitting facts though, because he's like, you destroy her, like, she's going to look like your daughter regardless. It's just that this one is her.
This is her daughter. I don't want her to do it.
I don't want her to do it either. Don't do it. Just, yeah. Just go away from her.
You created Jobu Tapake.
Yeah.
I cannot lose another loved one to the darkness.
You won't.
Ew. No.
Oh.
I I didn't even know what happened.
She
put it
in his mouth, which is slightly better than her own.
Okay, a little bit. Just slightly.
I know you have these feelings. It's not your fault. It's her. Juju Chewbacca.
Every new name she gives her. The way she describes things is how people title the movie.
Everything, like,
everything,
space,
nowhere, somewhere,
no way home,
mayhaps.
Down the corner,
multiverse of madness,
under the basement. Oh,
so if she blinded herself, she would have became a singer. How do you know what's gonna be?
I can do the weird things. I just can't do the gross things
or the painful things. Like, how do you know what's gonna be a trigger for something? Do you just see it and be like, I'm gonna just do something weird with it?
Right.
Like, how do you know?
I mean, she is amazing. She figured this out in, like, what, an hour?
She figured this out so quickly. She must be really good at what she does in that other timeline. Oh!
Oh! What the hell? What even was that?
Who's going at you?
Oh, hey, Jenny.
Now you're tossing the dog around.
I hope not. Oh, I hope not.
Please don't cut the dog. Okay.
Okay. Eat a pencil and go somewhere else.
I know. Ooh.
Ooh.
That messed both of y'all up.
Yeah. Is that going up his... Yeah.
Yeah. I told you it looked like butt plug. Mm. With the underwear on?
What's this? Oh
no.
Oh
no.
Oh, no!
But when you come to, right? Is that not painful? Like, you come to and you're like, there's something in my ass.
Oh my god, it's just sticking out of him.
Why do they have him blurred out but they showed us dildos before?
Oh,
with his pants on.
Just ripped it.
How are you doing all these flips with that in your butt?
I'm taking it out your ass. Out your asses.
Out the butt.
Oh!
Now you just got a fly in your nose. Why are pinkies so muscular?
It is like Ratatouille.
Mm-hmm.
I killed a guy.
This dumb.
Evelyn! Evelyn!
Where's Joy?
Where's Joy?
Where's Joy?
Did you hear what I said? Where's Joy?
Are you back? Why haven't you been here?
He said he's been handling Joy. So where is she?
Stupid plan to somehow save your daughter.
But if she's from his timeline, isn't that his daughter too? He's like, yeah, I've... you know, accepted that she's no longer my daughter.
I'm grateful that Chance was kind enough to let us have these last few moments together.
That's your soulmate for real. Oh, it's still going.
Evelyn. Evelyn.
Wait.
Please, help! Help! Oh,
this poor man.
I know, because then, like, he gets stuck with that. They're all, like, crashing back into their own realities. Raccoonie.
This is insane.
This is insane.
You know what that means. Get her.
This isn't how Ratatouille went.
Oh no.
I don't want to be hot dog fingers again. Oh, are you guys together in this timeline?
Aww.
She's just trying to love you.
I know. You should let her love you.
She went to the timeline where they just went home. And then all at once.
That's gonna be lit.
Enough with your tricks.
What? I know you're in there. Whoa.
No, she's not in like a crazy outfit.
Yeah.
So she's, oh. And now she's there.
Yeah.
But I can, ooh.
Ooh.
Whoa.
Free thing, wait, no!
What?
So like she don't even care what she's doing to the people in those universes.
Why?
Why what?
What's all this for?
She said she was bored.
Sit down.
Next to you.
Right, can I sit on the other side?
I'm just gonna sit down on the floor.
Don't like that.
Rite is a tiny box invented by people who are afraid.
I love that quote.
Mm-hmm. It's a donut hole. Inside of a donut hole.
Whatever I did, I'm sorry.
Oh
my god.
You just ruined her life
so
in that universe.
Sad.
Like, you didn't do anything. She was just freaked out by her hot dog hands.
Oh.
What are you doing?
That hurts.
I know. Was she screaming from in an urn? That
Whoa.
One was creepy. I just want to slow down all of them.
I hope somebody did.
She was a tree.
Ooh, my eyes hurt.
I know. Did she turn into a rock?
Seems peaceful, honestly.
Is that her and her daughter? Just rocks, chilling. At least she's not like mad at her mom for what she did.
Looks like a postcard.
It does. Or like those inspirational posters.
Yeah.
My silly husband. Probably making things worse.
Okay, you can let her go.
Yeah, have some faith.
She don't ever let him do nothing.
I just talked to her.
That's what he's been trying to do this whole movie. Just talk.
Talk to you, talk to her.
He's like, just have a conversation.
His Mercury is in Gemini, I know it.
Can we just stop fighting?
Aww. Even bleeding, look at what he's doing.
Like, you hurt him so bad in every universe, and he's still...
I'm so soft.
I know. This poor man. Just in every timeline. Getting hurt by her. I don't know why that hug got me tearing up.
Come on.
No. That's so cool. Oh.
Jeez.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
They're coming after me. What am I supposed to do?
This is a situation that makes it difficult, okay?
You're not unlovable. Even in a stupid, stupid universe where we have hot dogs for fingers, we get very good with our feet. I feel.
Who would have thought that the noodle finger universe would make me feel things?
My wife used to wear that exact same perfume.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
She fixes back. Did she do that to me?
Oh.
This is what he wants.
Okay. No judgment.
She's killing him with kindness.
Let's go rescue your silly raccoon.
Okay.
I would just like to thank Ratatouille for existing so that this movie can exist the way it exists.
Yeah.
God, we are not saying anything. I'm sorry, guys.
I know.
It's just so good.
I'm sorry that
it's
we have
It's so good. We're just, I'm just like, watching.
There's nothing to
say. I don't
say.
Have anything to say.
Like, what can we say? It's so deep.
Like, there's so much.
There's so many layers. get her before she's gone. She's getting away. Move your rock faster. Her.
Yes, grab her arm. Pull her. Pull her down the stairs if you have
to. She's about to get sucked in there with her.
God, there's a whole everything bangle between them. I'm gonna cry.
I know.
I'm like actually gonna cry.
It's so cute.
And of all the places I could be, why would I want to be here with you?
Evelyn, Beshola, Gola.
Let her finish. Hold on.
Yeah.
Right. She's doing things something.
Things need to be
she's
said.
She's doing something.
I will always want to be here with you.
Oh, the cry here on this camera.
I want you guys to know it's taking everything out of me to not cry. I'm focusing it all of my energy.
It might happen anyway.
I'm focusing all of my energy.
It is by the grace of God that tears have not rolled down my face. And honestly, if we weren't on camera, I fully believe I would be sobbing.
That's one of the things I remember everybody saying. They're like, yeah, watched Everything Everywhere All at Once and came out of the theater crying my eyes out.
Nothing matters.
Nothing matters, yet everything matters.
This movie gave me a headache.
I know. It was so much. It's actually fuck. This time.
That okay. was a masterpiece.
That was... Whew. Wow. I see.
If you're watching this because you wanted to see us cry... Screw you, we didn't do it. We
didn't do it. Not because I didn't want to.
That was so much.
I'm gonna wait a second. Okay. That was really good. That was really good. That was really good.
That's crazy. That's insane.
Like, I see why people were watching this and then watching Multiverse of Madness and being like...
That gives me nothing.
You did nothing compared to that movie. And it was the Russo brothers that did the movie. I can't even pinpoint anything.
Like,
it was everything. Everywhere. All at once.
All at once.
It was just so good and so sad and so beautiful. Like, the cinematography was amazing.
The thing that really makes it is that you go in, you're like, this is gonna be a... crazy Doctor Strange, like, go through different universes thing with the cool spectacular images, and then it just gut punches you.
Yeah.
And it's very human.
It reminds me of emotions
and relationships.
Yeah, reminds me of like the oh, I forget what it's called, the like string of consciousness like stories.
Mm-hmm.
Or like you just kind of write.
Oh.
And, like, you don't use punctuation. You don't really, like, use any kind of means of, like, grammar or anything. Like, you just
now, the only write. Thing that comes to mind of that term is string of consciousness.
Yeah, I don't know what... I forget what it's actually
stream?
Called. Stream of consciousness?
Stream
I don't
of
know.
Conscious
I remember
writing,
we did it in,
like
one of my writing classes, and he was like, just write. Just write a story, but, like, write it from the perspective of the inside of someone's brain. Because, like, in the inside of your brain, you're not really, like...
It's messy.
Using punctuation or like sentences are cut up and like things
yeah.
are moved around. And that's what this movie felt like.
Any of you guys ever read Ulysses? That is probably the best of my understanding example of stream of conscious writing. It's dense. It's not a whole bunch of multiverse. So like it might not be as fun, but it's realistic.
Yeah.
So
this movie was very like all over the place, but yet still grounded. It's still grounded. Yeah, it because still kept it has, you. It I think has once they got you like the basis of what you were dealing with, you were like, okay.
Yeah. Okay. It's grounded because it's grounded in the story that it's actually telling, which isn't just jumping through universes and weird images. That's not all it is. It shouldn't be all it ever is. So it was able to ground itself in that reality, and that's the biggie. That's good writing.
And like, it's like you're not like, it's not even just about her and her daughter, even though that's a major part of it. It's also about her and her husband. It's about her and herself. It's just like
her and her father.
Her and her father. Like, it's like all of these relationships. It's
all of it. All of it all at once.
Which is like, it's such a great title. Because literally, it's everything, everywhere, all at once. All at the same time. Because like, to simplify someone's life as like one relationship or one thing is simplifying. Like, yeah, you have all of this stuff going on at the same time. Like, her relationship with her daughter is happening at the same time as her relationship with her husband and her dad and herself. And like,
and they intersect with each other and have impact on each other.
And you have to figure all of that out at the same time. You don't get a breath
dealing with life and taxes, your store. And, all like, of it happens at the same time. And it's a lot and it's exhausting.
It's so good.
And oh my God, I'm about to cry again.
The writing of that is amazing. Who wrote this again? Because, like,
it's intense.
All at once. Yeah, who wrote you? Dan Kwan and Daniel Scheinert? Well, you guys did...
You guys just get it.
Amazing. And they both, they both wrote and directed it. You guys did.
Like, you get amazing. It. You just get it.
The Russo Brothers, I think, produced it.
Understand.
Yeah,
you understand. That's honestly, like, the one of the best ways of life, examples of life and how it feels that I've seen in media.
Yeah.
Like, ever.
Yeah, yes. Yes. I wonder how long, like, it took them to...
Yeah, I was thinking...
Come up with this idea and put it all together.
I was thinking about just, like, how the amount of care that went into it. And I'm not going to use this as an excuse to criticize the Marvel movies. Because we all know I love the Marvel movies. I will never not. Like, I will likely never not love the Marvel movies. But it's, like... The concerns and the focus that they have on the franchise, on the universe, on the series, means that they don't put their everything into the individual movie so long as it's leading into the big things that they want. And maybe, possibly, they put it all into those Avengers movies. But those little ones, they like these are still characters we care about. Yeah. And I feel like... Like, the way that just, like, every single detail, all of it, the care that went into this movie is so clear. And it's, like, it's not just, like, obviously there's effects, there's craziness, there's CGI, or there's makeup and costumes and all of that. But, like, it's focused and it's... telling a story and not just giving you an adventure with the character. And we need more of that
than we do just fights, explosions, like, fun. Like,
I will take a movie every 2 years.
That's what I'm like, the Avengers movies and like the action and like the explosion movies, those are fun, those are great. Nobody's saying that we shouldn't be making those. And, you know,
every movie doesn't have to be...
No. Every movie does not have to be, like, deep or meaningful. It shouldn't be. We're allowed to have fun.
Yeah.
But we would also like these movies. Like, I love that this isn't a remake or an MCU movie. And like Ishar said, I love the MCU movies, but like when they're the only things in theater, it's like, okay, where is something else? And they're like, okay, well, we're going to remake this old childhood movie that you loved. And it's like, no, don't do that either. How about come up something new? This is a new idea that is, it was just amazing. Sometimes new ideas can be really good. I don't know. But like you said, they really did, like, you can tell that they really did care about what they were making. They loved what they were doing. And everybody in this showed it. Like, this is what happens when you actually care about something and when you put your all. And it comes out great.
Yeah.
I don't think we can talk for much longer.
It's just really excellent.
Yeah, this is a really good movie.
Super grateful that I was able to watch it. It's relevant to life now, but it will always be relevant to life. Because it's what life is.
Def gonna have to watch this again.
Yeah. And I'll probably actually cry. It's just like, you're very vulnerable on camera.
I know.
Like, oh my god, people are going to watch you have an emotional breakdown over characters.
All right. If you watch to the end, give us...
A bagel.
An everything bagel. I don't know if they have everything bagels on. Whatever bagel they have.
Emoji.
Let us know what you thought of the movie. How you felt. Did you sob your eyes out? I feel like watching that in theaters was probably a great experience. Maybe I'll go do that as my second watch. But yeah, let us know how you felt. I have nothing else to say.
Yeah, I don't either. Thanks.
All right.
See you next week.
Bye.
Bye.